is, I might have moved her out, made a beautiful new place. Jersey Quinn is here. No, perfect. The ring leader. Your ho 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 for the holidays. Chaotic country capital. Q. You need to finish some of these songs, Rico. I am sick of you just going to the bathroom. I don't care that you have to eat. You're gonna finish this jazz. Okay, Rico Nasty and I have a new apartment. Also, where's my dog? And I also feed my dog. Bruno! Bruno! Don't be scared because I have vapes. You're old, Sarah. What'd you say? Put my website in. Are you happy? Rico Nasty Raspy. Oh, she's a raspy. And then after this, I'll let you be. Who is over here? Is this up at my front door? Let's do that. Rico was boning, so. Thank you. No, we have many. Rico is very lesbian-ish, or men just don't really like Rico. Mostly we've only gone after Sugar Shane, and Shane is just like, nah, all about the business. I gotta keep the pimpin' pimpy. Also, where is Rico? Excuse you? All right, well, Rico Nasty is not in the house banging this lady, but she's somewhere. Oh, there you go. I want like, I gotta get like, nope, I was about to be like, I gotta get like some fancy pet furniture, and I was like, no. I'll just get a little petty bed. That way you have a place to sleep when I'm gone, right next to the door. All right, hurry up, Rico. Put your bone in. Don't know if I killed that bug or not. What do you want? No, I have things to do. Yeah. Oops. Don't be crying, please. I don't have the time. Take a little bath and then take a bath. I don't know where they were moaning, but they both. Glad you're leaving. Right, I'll give you your bath first, and then I'll eat.
Oh,
You need a whole ass bath. I'm so gross from having sex outside. Give me a citrus soak, and then we'll go to the club. We got nasty nightclub. We gonna soak up sexy life. Don't get fuzzy, okay? Relax. Go to the club. So essentially, I've made back all the money I've originally invested, and now I'm just making profit and then going to continuously upgrade the club. Better stuff, fun stuff, different things. You sound dark. I'm kidding, you know. You. Do a little poll prep before we go to the strip club. Yeah, we're about to. All right, it's 10 p.m. Let's get it popping. Oh, why is the bar dirty? Clean it. And scavenger apart. Right, everybody. Great. Start cleaning stuff. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Come on. Yeah. Oh wait, it's spring. Excuse me. We're new. What do we want? We're gonna do multiple big guy spring. And then also I like this. Girls look great, okay? It's just I'm gonna run out of supplies. I'm definitely right. 40. We'll be fine. Rico, go to sleep. Everybody strip it up. Get your strip. Get your strip on. Strip it up and strip it down. Oh, both of you guys are working. I'm working too, because I'm a working girl. That's not what that means, unfortunately. It doesn't mean that you just have a job. To be fair, I did think the Beach Boys and the Beastie Boys morphed into the same. Don't ask me about timing. All right, anyway, is all of the music on? Okay. Someone is spinning on every hole It's going to change the station. We're going to do Carnival Wall. To replace this. Oh, fucking shit. Everything is busted. Alright, we fixed it. We're good. Alright. Dipping into my profit sound system. So now I have Vex'ahlia and Pike of Vox Machina working at Rico Nasty's. What I want to do is get another one, another strip club with Scanlan, Sugar Shane the Pimp, and make it like a boys club. And call it Freak Nasties, which will be Megan Thee Stallion theme. Oh my god. The nastiness continues. You want someone? Okay, how about you stop dancing? Get off the pole. I need you assigned as a charming client. Because they're so persnickety. And let's promote our massages on Instagram. And then I need you also stop dancing. And let's assign you. I'm also trying to find. If there's a client nearby, you gotta get them. Well, we all know how you got here, don't we? Disgusting. No, it's more how she got here that's disgusting. Mind your business. All right, Vex'ahlia, please get off the hall and please charm clients. Maybe that's trash. Rico. I think I should
explain. Whoa, get your shoes on.
I'm streaming. Don't just be yelling. Look at her shoes. Put your shoes on. Nobody cares. Nobody asks about your lifestyle choices. We make your lifestyle choices. Put your shoes on. That's a choice we decided to fucking make. Fucking kid. I know. Let's offer a hand massage to Kelsey Darrow. All right. my gosh. It's like you guys don't understand that we'll come back for you one day. Okay, we're getting rid of this. Our clients deserve better food. What? Okay, and there we go. And then I think is this a two fridge? It's not. That's two. I got a big old juicy fridge. Why would you sell her out like that? We don't have time for your nonsense, girl. I think this one's bad. Yeah. Well, finally. Stop. Berito. Chairs. Do the thing where you attach to yourself to the table. Super cozy chair that doesn't cost $1,500. Don't be looking at me. I'm over here minding my business. Okay. I need another 100K or a smaller one, like 75. Hmm. Let me see if I can open up another Rico next to you. Did you load the dashboard? Empty that. No. I don't care if you're being. No, I just wanted you. Empty the trash. Thank you. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, it's time for you to go back to the strip. Nikita, get off my curtain. I have to go back to work. Mommy's been a building empire. Now, how many parts? 100%. Who are you? Yeah, I'm prepared. Leave me alone. Good, great. Give me a discount. Give me a shot. I've expanded the kitchen a bit. Now I'm going to. Why can't I cook the ramen? Probably because they don't have a stove. Can I cook anything else? Not puffer. We're going to make watermelon salad as part of some of this. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's covered out from the other side. In comparison to me. Are they all happy? Yes. Are they all working hard? Yes. Are their skills going up? Not very much, for sure. And so far, everyone's happy. They better be. The second I get the chance to give them more money, I will. Okay. Ah. This one's so cool. That's too wide. Time for deals. Spin around on the strip. Oh, you gotta work the Excuse me. Sorry. I feel like you think you could say and do whatever you want, but you. Excuse me. Eat watermelon salad. That's a live sea monster. Oh my gosh, is it worth anything? I'll put it outside. Decor. Let's work on our music while we're here. I'm already inspired. Maybe it's because of Magdalena Bishop shaking her ass in front of me. I mean, isn't it inspiring? Shake it. Kelsey, there. Go to the bathroom. I've been my hand upon my hair before. Can't wait to hear you. Yeah, shake it for me. I'm feeling very inspired. This is the kind of inspiration we're going to need. Girl, you've been dead for a bit. Oh wow, look at the moonlight coming out. All popping out and shit. And look at it. Look at Rico Nasties. So pretty. I love it. It's nasty. If it was graffitied a little more, it would be nastier. I mean, isn't it just beautiful out here? Look at this plant. Look at this plant. Where did you come from? I'm tempted to put a pool, but I do not want the liability of anybody dying on my lot. I don't care. I'm definitely gonna sell your urn. Rage of Fears. No trespassing. I don't really care about solicitors. Vampires, werewolves, magicians, nerds, freaks, geeks, show up, roll up. Go outside. Look at this dumpster. Okay, and then let's do my recycled materials. Okay. We'll take it. That's right. There's no way in or out of the exterior area except now, because we're ready to be out. Because I need exit signs. I'm gonna put this sign here, and then I'm gonna put the keys. Is there like a standing sign? Nudity permit again. An outside or just the dumpster. Trash can. Goodness. It is so pretty outside. So all these flowers. Houndstooth dye. Made 5 grand. Great. When we get to 100K, we're going to open up another strip club. A smaller one for boys. Nora, thank you for the follow. I'm Jersey Quinn. You can find all my content at jerseyquinn.com. I am very naked all the time and usually have a lot of weed. And I love this. Okay, you're having a rough this no spot. Let's do Hello. Do I need mail? What are they voting on? I need a lot of conservation. Let's go on. It is Friday and I have work at 3. Why are you looking at me? Get it there. Why did you just flip that there? No, I just asked. Can you pick up those buckets and put them away and then let the doggos outside for a little scoshy scosh? Do you understand what I'm saying? Are you listening to me? Okay, fine. All right, love you. Oh, she don't break here. Oh my gosh, you got the camera? Mayday. Wally outside. Mayday. Okay, it's time for you to wake up, immediately take care of your pet. Hey, pet. Bruno. I know we already know each other, but you have really helped me now while I've been trying to just build my empire, and it is exhausting for you. I know it is, because I'm almost never home, but I love you. Raul, fuck off. Not even interested. Not even sure how I know you, but I know for a fact I'm not that interested. Talking to you whatsoever. Let's do a little DJ, a little scratchy scratch, a little scritch, a little scratch. Yeah, Rico. Get that body roll. Body roll. So juicy, glitter. Little sticky stuff. But it's a pony. Okay, you. Okay, let me, Bruno, go do the thing How do you go to the bathroom? No. Okay. What are you doing? Are you taking pictures? That's fine. Make sure you get my angles. Yeah, it's nice if you didn't pee your poop on the one step, but seeing how you can't really go up or down steps, lock door, everyone got households, same lock. How is this? This should be set as my front door and lock door. Everyone got households. Okay, so this is the front door of Rico Nasty's house, and I need to go to work. I'm already running late.
The strippers.
Katie, there. There's a puppy dog tennis ball right there. Pick it up. Look at your hair, sir. You need a makeover. Don't come over here near me. Not on my way. Sell all these. Yay, yay! Okay, let me introduce my... Oh, wait, I know. Cream. Ryan Bergara is here! Hey, sweetie, what's up? Vexalia is Sweet Baby Bean. Perfect. Great one. What's Osmo? One. Bow, you're new. And you. What's Smoky Smoke? Let's get some little bubbles going. Alright, Spice Festival. I'm working, so I got time for that. We have 77, so we need a quarter. 50. It's a Friday. It's my day, Friday. Discounted drinks that we buy. Discounted by 21st. I'm not crazy. I'm still a businesswoman, and I'm trying to make money to open a second Rico Nasty strip club called Freak Nasties. Oh my gosh, I do want to widen my palette with you. But no, I'm just kidding, sorry. Ah. Wow. Thank you, Kitty. Na 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 na. Make them
No!
Why are you running so fast in my house? Is it because you've taken photos of evidence of the crimes of Francesca? Crimes? Nick got crimes. What you be criming? Don't say, Light the fire. Well, let's go to the bathroom. Who isn't sugar shame? I'm happy. If you're sitting at your desk, it's fine to shush. If you're sad enough to work in a cubicle, it's time to stretch. I know, I've worked in a cubicle. It is so gray. They want you to feel uninspired, drab, and gross. And then you lose all sense of yourself. And then you don't realize that if you marry well, someone with a good work ethic, good credit score, and good income earning potential, and is sexy, and is a good dad, and maybe doesn't listen ever. And maybe her two feelings. But you could just stay home and play Sims all day and make Rico nasty and Brianna. And Vox Machina. And hang out with your kids who are literally. I know I say fuck them kids quite often. And I mean it every single time, more and more each time, because honestly, fuck them kids. Yeah, I said what I said. Anyway, this little 2-year-old found her device, plugged it in on the charger. Oh, we got a vamp in the building. What are we doing? We're doing some stuff. We're shaking our booty. We're shaking it. Shaking it. Let's dance. Rico, you've been working so hard. When have you just danced? Right now, you're in a client meeting, schmoozing. Can't you get him some water? Thank you so much. I forgot how thirsty he gets. He's a muscular boy. Okay. We've got vampires in the mix. We've got a space for werewolves. Oh, they're just hanging out outside? Oh, that's nice. Oh. I like that people have, like, a bunch of little places to hang out. They're gonna take a dump in the bush. Oh my gosh, people like the outdoor seating. Oh my. Why can't you sit outdoors over here? Oh wait, is that locked? Oh my god, lock the door! Quick! Run! Faster! That's not even running, that's barely a brick walk. Oh. We got a lot, bros. Ooh, ooh. No one asked for that. People are here to see me, not you. And if they're here to see you, fight me. No one cares about your opinion, okay? Just help Dad by being quiet and putting the things away quietly. Okay? We like the quietness. Do you need to go back to your grandparents' house? That's what I thought. They don't want you either. Didn't I just say quiet? I'm trying to make enough money for Rico Nasty to open up a second strip club called Freak Nasties. Freak Nasty. What? No, not him. What the fuck is wrong with you? Pizza? No. It's like you don't even know me. Turkey and nacho. The pizza are fine, but they have to be heated up. It's a whole situation. And it's like, if I'm going to make pizza, I might as well make pizza. Twerk it for my baby. Twerk it for my baby. Gonna twerk it, twerk it, twerk it, twerk it. Can you guys just be quiet and put things away before you ask for anything? Let's fertilize the bush because we can. Do we have any leftovers? Our club's closed. Thank you. Everybody get out. Let me turn off the music. Robot. Put my robot back in. Chips, love it. I love a little snack. It's snack time. Mm-hmm. I need you to drink these before they collect, and then fill the dishwasher. What is she even looking at? Cupcakes, there you go. Drink the screwdriver and then go home. Hi. Hi.
Make sure you know she's there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What is wrong with you? It's solid again. You move. Thank you. We have audio. The dogs were barking and I muted a long time ago. So now you can see it and hear me. I'm making a second strip club for Rico Nasty. We made enough money to feel comfortable, like, leaving one strip club running on its own. And now we've got another one on the beach, and this one is called Freak Nasties, and it's going to be Megan Thee Stallion. Bring up my arrow here. Yeah, that's fine. You know, nothing that I say is particularly important. It's just mostly weird, so. Why do you keep messing up the base of my house, Sims? I ask for nothing more than just and the other side. We've got beach. I'm gonna make the cooking area separate because if I burn down Freak Nasties, I'm gonna be very upset. Let's take this one. Mint. What does it look like? Okay, we need outer lining. I feel like that's cool. You better be well lit. Ah, okay. Very nice, very nice. In between. Here it is, hood and good. It is both, it is everything. We need a picnic table. Make sure all my dogs are in the house because occasionally I will forget. Okay. Give me a door. Oh, wait, I can do the same door as the other one. Oh, I need another countertop kitchen set. Sorry, can you turn? We also need that one's giving more bohemian hippie island. Every time I pop. It gets so scary for you. Give me my sounds. Where's your sound? Okay, great. I can figure out that. Thank you. Music. At least the space. Yes. I'm gonna put this over here because this is where the office is. One of my favorite wallpapers. I'm not sure to tell me anything. Thank you. I don't like gothic girls. I don't like pedestal signs. Oh wait, everything's gotta be functional off the ground. Those should be fine. Were you downstairs in the basement or in the hallway? I thought you were at the basement, and then I was like, but how does he have his computer? Well, that doesn't make any sense. Yeah, that's what I was like, are you crazy? Let's not do a candelabra. Let's do. Thank you. That should be there. And then the toilet. Everything's gotta be grab. Okay, we can afford 50, so we're gonna cheat. It's temporary until the money starts rolling in. Let me get cheaper windows. How much is this? I don't need expensive windows. No. 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 Oh, because the mirror is there. Thank you. I could just have music.
Thank you.
just can't remember. Another now buying a computer if we need one. Where's the stand? Is it ready to open? Probably not. Will I open it anymore? Okay. Inside the lap dancing spots. Indoor, outdoor. I need enough one. I need the massage. Fridge. I didn't realize you were actually making something. All right, we have our second strip club. Freak Nasties. It just started. It's a little. What we got? You're a little close.
It's nice.
On the beach.
No, it's in.
It's on its own line.
Yeah. But it's also off the grid. So this is like a.
An eco friendly strip club.
Yeah. Nice. It's very bohemian. I need to put it in a rug as I say that. I'm applying. Oh, I need a fridge. I can store my food.
Is there a DJ?
No. You clearly see it's just one room. How about you get out of here, sir? I need your judgment. Sure, hello. Elevator. Break on a steam. The fact that none of these things are fun. I need to hire dancers. Let's start with the handiest people because I need people to repair my shit. And I'll probably only be able to hire one person out. That too. He's the most handy. Can anyone beat him? And has anyone also not worked for him? Daddy. You. Am I hitting that? Yes. Alright, now. Dancers. What is she bringing up? What is that? Who looks like they're a vegan? Who's pro-eco? I don't want anybody who's not pro-eco. You've got bartending skills. You're mine now. It's all pancakes. Are you Eliza Pancakes, baby? Yeah. Ooh. That's only. I'm not hiring you again. He seems fine. We're getting him. You've officially been scooped, Gage.
Francesca?
No. Not hiring any more people from the Lobo family. Can't be trusted. Ooh. I've been wanting to hire you for a while now. Okay. We've got 3 dancers, 1 janitor, and a dream. And I think for right now, we're good. Oh, wait, hold on, we've got to adjust for all our people are good. I know. I can hire myself as a dancer? My gosh. I can hire myself as a dancer. I mean, like, I need it. I don't know why I'm wearing this granny gown. Long. Nikita, get up and get changed. Do I need to get you? Who's calling? What do you want, Olga? Right. Okay, I'm spinning. So. We're gonna put some garlic right at the front. I don't care that you're uncomfortable. If you're gonna be spinning at your new club, you gotta be good at it.
I know you
look 200,
but you gotta
What's the sign? Male outfits. She's just me. That's it. That's all your outfits. Okay, let's start.
Oh wow.
Shut up, Francesca. What'd you say? That was the only time I had like a meal. No one was cooking for me. Yeah. Well, you don't cook. Give me like a whiskey. Too many shoes. Not an option. Thank you. Wash your hands, kids, and go downstairs where you belong. Y'all still eat. It's weird. Can you shut up and eat? Fuck. Thank you. with me. Stop running. Why don't you water these plants for 2 years and then mm-hmm. You're fine. I think I've done it. Gotta get this business up to $30,000. Ryan Bergara is here. And then I need a trash can. Sheepish. What'd you say? You blow out the candle. Why would you let her do something like that? What if we needed that candle for something? Like the smell of her ass covering it up. Covering up the whole smell. Humor and Hijinx Festival, I can't go because I'm busy washing. Nope. Well, the wolves are here. Wait, let me get a wolf back. Tell your friends it's a wolf pack party. Anything goes party bar. Where's the regular? Okay. Voting is now once you leave, and then I can lock this door. Okay. Level 2 of mixology, great. Give me better drinks immediately. Or I get better from my own bar. I mean, for a soft launch, it's not bad. Mua Palam is improving. Conservation efforts are allowing Mua Palam to flourish. Flowers are blooming, coral reefs are growing, and fish are coming back. Not all is going swimmingly, though. Pesky seagulls have come to take advantage of local wildlife, and the allure of the beautiful island has attracted more troublemakers. Keep it up, Mua Palam needs more care. So great. It's getting cleaner, but people are still fine. Oh my gosh, let me get rid of the trash. Mm-hmm. get out of my office. I can upgrade things. We're gonna add an H2O siphoner so we can get our water directly from the ocean when we flush our toilet. We're gonna look for more parts. Get out of my way, I'm looking for parts. Running for bits and pieces. Magdalena, so glad you came over here to visit. Just cleaning, cleaning, and cleaning. I'm definitely going to immediately buy myself a dishwasher. Okay, once again, I need a dumpster. The wolves are here! Wolves! Give me a dumpster. The wolves like the dumpster. We're getting a dumpster. We're gonna get like a cute thing. Clearly, we can tell we're recycling. Don't have the dumpster. And 400 bucks. Great top opening. Everybody get out. Let's look at our employees. Me, Rico. Perfect. Gage.
No. No. Also,
I mean, if I do keep the place clean, so that's perfect. It's time for you to go home, Vlad. There's always like a straggler, so I don't want to go home. Go home. Yeah, it's cozy, bitch. I have to pay my bills for home. Oh, for here. Water all the garlic and salad. I'm done for deals in the dumpster. Make sure the price is marked up. 0%, 25%. You know what? That's a soft one. It's for family. And then there we go. Let's clean that up. Let's just clean this up. And And then sail around on me. There you go. There you go. Okay. Let's clean this up. I forgot. We've got to go through that. Now we're barely in the water. Okay, let's go. I'm not doing this nonsense. We're up three parties. We successfully own two strip clubs, but I need them both to do well. So I started working on the other one. What's this man? Why are you wearing a jumpsuit? Compliment Alex.
Rogaba!
Do we know you from the strip club? Oh my god.
Look at Rome. He had a belt.
It's going. It's Robbie Seaman.
Wait, what? Robin Shinichi. Borrow.
What's that? No. Oh, no, what's that?
Is a llama what? Your favorite animal?
I'm a Nori Aqua.
Let's scare him. Let's see if he's got bird issues.
Who put a fish gun? What's all? Who business?
Okay, also, I definitely forgot. This is wrong. Oh, you stuff glitch. Don't shoot me. Pow, pow. You're a cute photographer. Work. Old man, are you going to bone? I got to pee. He is single. Mm-hmm. Mm. That's fine. I was muted the whole time. I ordered jars, apparently. But that's not what I wanted. Maybe it's the wrong package. I might have just sent the wrong thing. Yeah, they just sent the wrong thing. Should I write inaccurate website description or wrong item? I'm kidding. No.
What does it look like on the site?
Okay, just put it all back in the box. They probably just sent the wrong thing. Okay, we're back. We're coming to you live from what the fuck did I order from Amazon? And apparently I did buy jars. Yeah. But I also bought skates, which is great for me. My bestie. Well, whatever. Pow, pow, pow. Let me. Ha 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 ha! I'm not going to the strip club on Tuesday. Or maybe I will. I earned 2,700 simoleons from investing. What'd you say? Francesca. You have Francesca take pictures of you all the time. And Francesca's a videographer, so. Now Nikki's doing the same thing. We all are photographers, except Wolf. He has no interest in photographing. He wants to be photographed. No, he wants to be photographed. He has no interest in photographing other people. He doesn't even like being photographed. He's just like, I'm too cool for all y'all. He's like me. He's like, I don't really miss you. I'm gonna see you. If I know I'm gonna see you. If I am uncertain of when I'm next going to see you, that's when I'm like, oh, I miss this person. But if I know, like, oh, I'm not. Like, I'm going to see my best friend. Obviously.
Can't keep... You were desperate.
No. Not that bitch. I can't take a bath because it's water conservation day or some shit. I'm not working today. I need a day off. The badgers are